What do we have here, Cesar?
Allow me present you the original Venezuelan arepas.
Good morning, y'all. Oh man, I had to rest up. There's my room. I had to rest up from the flight yesterday and all that good stuff. So let's go get some breakfast. Let's go get some coffee. Rock with me. We're 10,000 feet elevation. Out of the sky, you feel me? Good morning. How are you?
Good.
Thank you. I'm going to get breakfast.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
My friend, do you want any food?
No.
No?
No, no need it.
Okay.
When I check out.
Okay. Yes.
Thank you. Hasta luego. Yeah, so this is my Hotel David. Yes, sir. You see it? Hotel David, man. You treat me right. You treat me like family. Two nights for $45. Can't beat that deal. It feels me. So let's go get us some coffee, man. We need to fill up this tummy. Yeah, yeah. Ain't ate much yesterday, but that ain't finna be the same today. Yeah, man, look at the sunshine. It's a beautiful day, so stay tuned.
You must pay me because I'm a celebrity.
Of course.
So, hey, this is the heart of form. It's called Romace. I feel, what is it? Where the, no, my English is very bad. I feel, what is the thing? Chain.
No, don't feel chain. Your English is not bad.
Feel like
so this chain. Is a cap con leche. Used to be known as Cafe Leche. They used to call it Cafe Leche back in the day.
It's the old way.
Old way to say it, yes.
Like we say in Venezuela.
Mm-hmm. Right? Okay.
When we was kids, a lot of
are you Venezuelan?
Yes, this is the little embassy from Venezuela.
Oh, wow. Wow. Very nice. Very nice.
Be welcome.
Thank you.
What do we have here, Cesar?
Allow me present you the original Venezuelan arepas, right? Wow. This is chorizo paisa kind, fried, wow. Like you prepared for Randa for pampered us.
Thank you. Gracias.
And this is our special homemade spicy. It's mild and very healthy. Three tomatoes, ginger, and flavor.
Thank you. Gracias. Looks great.
Good morning, y'all. I'm here at Coffee Romance here in Quito. Got some nice breakfast.
Nice Venezuelan breakfast. Can't wait to dig in, honestly. Didn't eat a lot yesterday because I was traveling. Nice cafe leche, con leche. I'm not gonna waste any time on the big right in. I will check my hands. Yeah, so this is what it's looking like. Here's what we just ate at the Coffee Romance Cafe, as you see. We heading out. We're gonna head back to the hotel, freshen up, and get back out there. Yeah, we had a great breakfast this morning. Much needed, I tell you what. My tummy is feeling good right now, and thanking me. So y'all stick with me, man. This only will get more interesting. Yeah, you feels me.